Hi kids, my name is Petunia, and I am here to tell you about the summer reading club that is happening at the Elwood Public Library this year. The theme this time is A World of Pure Imagination. This summer we are pulling out all the stops to astound you with a fanciful, colorful world that will dazzle and delight. Everyone is welcome to join. From June 19th to August 7th, read books and collect super fun prizes and tempting goodies. Ooh. Be captivated by whimsical displays as we turn Elwood Public Library into a place of amazing magic. Here is how our club works. Read two age-appropriate books, record the title on your logs provided, and you will receive your prizes beginning Monday,
June 28th.
You can also earn up to 5 prizes through Saturday, August 7th, and receive a raffle ticket to win a weekly special prize. Ooh, I'm in. But most important of all is that you have fun reading. Okay, special announcement. On Saturdays during the summer, there will be outdoor activities, crafts for children, surprises. Ooh, I'm there. Some of these activities will include Ice Cream Day, Pokemon Day, oh my friend Pokemon, I love them so much, they're amazing. Pirate Day and a Patriotic Day. Stop by and enjoy. We're also having an outdoor kickoff party on Saturday, June 19th, 10 a.m. till 4 p.m. Be there or be square. We'll have popcorn, a prize wheel, a bubble machine, and a photo booth. Stop by and we'll have awesome fun. We are also having a library in the park and select Thursday afternoons in the summer. Each week is a special theme and they take place in Elwood Park. Some of the days will include tug of war, water battle, you'll have to wear a bathing suit for that one, an obstacle course, and a scavenger hunt. Join us in the park for super fun times. It's gonna be an all-out imaginative summer bash, so don't hesitate to join as soon as you can. We are giving your teachers, oh, they're so nice, I met a ball, a flyer to send home. Keep it as a reminder, put it right on your fridge, of all the great events this summer. We hope to see you at the Elwood Public Library soon. Onward and upward! Woo!